Yeah,
I don't care, Dylan. If I get a copyright claim, then it's your fault.
I'm recording. Catching many experts off guard.
Breaking news leading with unconfirmed reports of a smallpox outbreak.
Is a highly rehearsed scenario.
National Guard units converging on hospitals in central.
If I get a copyright claim, Dylan, I'm gonna kill you. Actually, no, turn it off. I can't risk it. Don't listen to music while I'm recording. I don't want copyright claims in my videos. Things are gonna start now, cause you know, I didn't really wanna waste money on this.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than
anyone knew. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I didn't even want to.
We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Actually, it's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. Interesting, then. It was actually pretty badass. Alright, those shoulder graphics then. Awesome. Oh god, hello, Baldy. Oh my god. Ying Hing Wong. Emo. So I want to make him look similar to what he used to look like. Nemo douche.
Oh my god, this game.
What was that? I thought that was his nose. Something's coming out of his nose. Actually, no. Let's make him blonde, like me. Some personal information for you guys. That's about right.
Wow, they're just spawn trapping now.
Ginger. Oh my god. Whatever. I don't know, like my hair's like that, but it's like that. Ah, bugger. Markings, scars. Oh my god. Oh my god, these scars are huge.
What the fuck?
Oh wow. I don't think I want him to look as menacing as my Titan character from. I don't want to give him a scar. Oh wow, it's Call of Duty Ghost all over again. Call of Duty Black Ops 1 all over again. Oh my god! That's pretty tactical. Let's see. Ooh. That's pretty cool. Like it's from Blitz. I remember there's a marking from Black Ops 1 called Blitz. That's pretty cool. Oh my god, that's definitely Call of Duty Ghost all over again. That's a no. How many are there of these things? Okay.
No, come
entire place ever act up on me, so. Ooh, what's that? That's pretty cool. Ooh. Nah, it's too colorful. I want that back here. Whatever that is, that's pretty badass. Not a fan of birds. That's something that's catchy if there's like wolf things down dibs. USA, nah, can we have a British flag? Come on, there's gotta be like a wolf or something. At least. And then that's pretty. That's pretty, so. Okay. That's pure visible. That's pretty nice. I like that. Accessories. Oh, God. Yeah. Like what? Does that me? Looks pretty cool. Alright, I'm really nervous.
Intelligence system under the computer is activated. All ISAT systems are confirmed online.
Okay.
Take cover of the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Wait, what?
Go on, Ollie.
That's a double pop.
Yeah.
Sidearm test successful.
I got him.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated and your position become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated up any progress.
What the hell?
Send your safe house for your full equipment loadout.
Level 21.
So can I customize this guy along like armor?
And I got another one.
The visuals look pretty nice.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Now entering the safe area.
Oh wow, okay. Oh, okay. Online.
But Jonathan.
Jonathan. Kevin. Okay.
Check out the merchandise.
I have nothing.
Oh my god, did you see the feed, Charlie?
No.
I'm actually pretty sick because I don't actually know.
Oh my god, man. I got like 5 feed.
Out. We're losing this whole neighborhood. Riders are moving through, in force, headed this way.
Put your people there.
I lost.
See, someone else got the call. Major Fei Lau, Division.
Fei Lau, wonton soup. I'm not to be not wasted, but would you like the wonton soup? I'm a cream of some young guy, motherfucker.
We don't have much intel. We don't have the luxury of failure.
This, oh wow, the graphics actually look really pretty nice.
People like me and you.
Oh, what fun what's left.
It reminds me too much of Battlefield, though.
With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do.
I was behind you.
Excuse me.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Is he wearing like a...
Complete your activation.
Ah, get out.
Naval Directive 51, operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed.
Look, there's...
SHD equipment activated.
I have to go now?
Warning.
You have to go.
You are now leaving the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Doing well. I just start this game.
Agent, Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering.
I need
on the
one
back
more double kill with
suffering.
The war machine, and then I've got
get
everything
that back.
Then I can move on to the Annihilator. Oh wow! I unlocked the Annihilator next level.
Engage from distance if you can. Drop it.
How did I throw grenades? I evolved it. Okay.
Well, Charlie, if we're on the opposite team.
Oh, God. Oh, now.
Approaching marked location.
Come on.
You
got a bad.
I'm telling you, it won't budge. It's because you're doing it wrong.
It'll be our pleasure.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I didn't know.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
What am I meant to do with the goddamn thing?
Plastic textures.
What? You better watch up ahead, you dummy. Oh, wow, that cleave didn't kill you. That's damn sad. Can I crouch? I really want to crouch. I really want a teabag. Can I? Can I see through the hole? No, I can't. Wow. So where do I go now?